Brazos County Sheriff's Office is asking for your help in locating this truck. They say it's connected to a burglary case. It's a newer Dodge Dakota silver color with an extended cab. There's damage to the passenger side door and dark colored wheels. If you have any information, you can call the Sheriff's Office or the local Brazos County Crime Stoppers.